Last year, at Mount Sinai Hospital, two babies were switched at birth. Then one of those babies was switched again with a doctor. This is Baby Doctor.
How's my little goo-boo? My goo-boo hungry for Milky?
Is goo-boo hungry for Milky?
Guys, I'm a doctor. I'm 47. I have my own wife and kids at home that I need to get back to.
Okay, so Goo-Boo is a little cranky because he wants a little Milky.
Mm-hmm.
Fine. I'll have a little Milky.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Yes.
How are we doing with that anesthesia?
Dr. Benson, the patient's under. Ready to proceed.
Of course I wash my hands, doctor. I always wash my hands before surgery. You're absolutely right. You can't be too careful. I'll go wash them again.
I like the way you take charge in the OR, Dr. Benson. Maybe after this knee surgery, you and I could play a different kind of doctor? The interns were right. You are filthy.
Wow. Goo-Boo, you really maxed out that diaper. Looks like Goo-Boo had a lot of that Milky.
That's because I'm a 47-year-old man. I eat steak and potatoes for dinner every night. Why won't you believe me?
Okay, I think Goo-Boo needs a nap.
Oh, does Goo-Boo need a nap, huh?
Sure, I'll take a nap.
Oh, boy!
Did Goo-Boo eat asparagus?
Dr. Benson, something's wrong. The patient's vitals are fading.
You heard Dr. Benson. Relax. He could do this surgery in his sleep. In fact, look, he's sleeping right now.
Dr. Benson, focus. Focus on the surgery.
You woke up, Dr. Benson. Wait.
Oh, my God. Dr. Benson did it. He saved the baby. It's a boy.
But this was a knee surgery.
He's a good man.
I can't believe how fast our little Liam's growing up.
I know, his penis is already bigger than mine.
Well, should we wake him up and read him his favorite book, Kathy Griffin's autobiography?
No, let him rest. When I woke him up yesterday, he slapped me so hard two of my teeth fell out. He's a feisty one.
Well, he gets that from you.
And he has your father's penis.
What?
Well, Dr. Benson, your methods may be unconventional, but I can't argue with the results. Oh, he did that. He threw the body in the trash to cover your tracks? Well, your methods may be illegal, but this briefcase of cash you're handing me sure is not.
The motorcycle's all gassed up, Doc. You ready to ride? What do you mean one woman's not enough? A man's gotta eat.
Wait a second. Are you just a baby in doctor's scrubs?
I was gonna say that's cool.
Thanks for watching the series premiere and finale of Baby Doctor. Only on Quibi. Shows that audiences are quick to boo.